Hi, Jigme from Numanti. I have been working there since past 2 years and I am looking after the wash project over there.
Jigme, can you share more about your experience on being a part of the Aquo Hero photo shoot?
Yeah, it's a great experience. It's an exposure for us. It's fun. Besides having loads of work, we can really enjoy. And we can really feel proud that we are a part of the Aquo team and that we have rolled out Flow so successfully in our places.
And for how long have you been using Flow, and can you tell us more about your projects?
Yeah, we started using Flow from September 2013 with a joint training with the other organization called ENFO. We did a trial with the baseline and we used it properly in the outcome monitoring of the 2011 and 12 projects, which were supported by the Dutch Wash Alliance. And now we are all set to use it for the baseline of the new intervention wards in all the NWA partners fields. It was a great experience. Because first of all, it was a technology that was very novel in Nepal, and the old paper and pen data collection system was sort of tiring, and I have even an experience of data collecting for the monitoring purpose with the WSPM, in which there is a separate GPS device, a separate camera, and again the household level data collection is based on this paper and pen. So Flow is like an integrated form of all these things, where you can actually take a picture, where you can actually record the GPS location, and you can fill up every data through a single mobile phone. So it's great and it's easy and it's user friendly. So I think we have now a nice tool to have our data collected properly, and we shall also surely use this in the next monitoring also.
Thank you so much.